now for the men's 400 metres individual medley. Osama, really good strength, is off the blocks, and typically he'll be one of the Japanese who gets away the fastest. And in fact, it is Ikara in lane five who has the best start time, reaction time. They now settle down. So this is the 4x100 medley. So 100 meters of each discipline. See down on the bottom here, Brendan Smith. But in lane three, it's Stupin and Grishop in lane four. Lovely overhead shot of the butterfly. Keeping nice and low. There was, saw a couple of not so experienced butterfly swimmers earlier with their arms and elbows coming way out of the water. They study these people here, and the top butterflies, there's not much between the arms and the water at all as they turn after the first 100. 57.12. That's up with the world record split, so not the world record, Michael Phelps, 4.03 for him back in 2008 in Beijing. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 with very little in between them, but particularly in the center of the pool. Lane 3, Stupin of the Russian Federation, Grishop of the USA, Ikari of Japan. Backstroking strength of these three is starting to push them clear. In lane seven, Stewart of the USA is just coming into the shot, just up at the top of your screen there. Smith has dropped off just a little down here in lane one. No sign of Adam Paulson in lane two at all. There he goes now. At lane five, Ikari now breaststroke. And Ikari is a good breaststroker. So too is Stupin of the Russian Federation, and Grishop, of course, out of the USA. The Japanese putting in the early work. Ikari. This is a good advantage for him. Look at Stupin of the Russian Federation in second place. 50 meters of breaststroke to go, and then they're into the freestyle. Ikari by 1.16 from the Russian and then the American. Long pull under the water. Now, has he got enough to hold off the Russian over the freestyle? Yuki Ikari of Kindai University touches with 100 to go in this men's 400 meters individual medley. He's got a 2 second advantage, but he's got some big freestylers trying to chase him down. Maxim Stupin of the Russian Federation and Sean Grishop of the USA. The Japanese is looking to his right. He'll be seeing clean air at the moment. Off the wall, he had a 2 second advantage. It's cut down slightly by the American, who's trying to boot it in now. Ikari holds, 25 to go. Grishop challenging, but Ikari has squeezed, winding into it now, and actually going further away. This has been a fabulous swim by the young Japanese, 18 years old, and Yuki Ikari swims a 4:12.54. They're the medalists, Japan, the USA, and the Russian Federation, the men's 400 meters individual medley.